श्री गुरुभ्यो नमः। डियर डिवोटीज, टुडे लेट अस नो अबाउट द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ टाइम इन अवर लाइफ। Our Shastra says, Kaladhinam Jagasarvam. That means, this whole world and our life, both are limited by time. Both are bounded by time. Both are controlled by time. Therefore, time plays a very, very significant role in our life. Time is most precious and important for each and every one. That is why, regarding this time, Bhagavad Pada Adi Shankaracharya says, आयुर्नश्यति पश्यतां प्रतिदिनं याति क्षयं यौवनं प्रत्यायान्ति गताः पुनर्न दिवसाः कालो जगद्भक्षकः लक्ष्मीस्तोयतरङ्गभङ्गचपला विद्युच्चलं जीवितं तस्मा मां शरणागतं करुणया त्वं रक्ष रक्षाधुना। सी इन दिस वर्ल्ड Our life is totally limited by time. But we don't know time of our lifespan. But the thing is, Adishankara says here, Ayur nashyati pashyatam pratidinam yatikshayam yauvanam. That means, in our life, we don't know the time of our lifespan. But every day our span of life decreases. Every day our span of life decreases. At the same time, we don't know also the balance of our life. No one can predict this. That is why Shankara says, Ayur nashyati pashyatam. The moment our prarabdha karma gets exhaust, immediately we have to leave this world. irrespective of our age, irrespective of our body condition, this gross body condition, whatever it may be, immediately we have to leave this world. Because time won't ask your permission. Time and tide waits for none. So, Adi Shankara says, Ayur Nashyati Pashyatam Pratidinam Yatikshayam Yovanam. The youth every day disappears because our gross body is subjected to change. That is why Adi Shankara says, Ayur Nashyati Pashyatam Pratidinam Yatikshayam Yovanam Pratyayanti Gataha Punarna Divasaha. Pratyayanti Gataha. The days that passes are do never come back. If we lose money in our life, we can earn it back, but not time. That is why Shankara says, Pratyayanti gataha punarna divasaha kalo jagat bhakshakaha. Everything is bounded by time. Here Shankara says, Kalo Jagat Bhakshakaha. The time eats down the whole world. Next he says, Lakshmi Stoya Taranga Bhanga Chapala Vidyuchalam Jeevitam. Our life, our wealth, our social status, etc., etc., are not permanent. That is why we say in our Amrita Vachanam, Rupa Yauvana Vidye Dhanabalada Madavella Mella Mellane Jari Muppadarina Shisuvudu. Rupa Yauvana Vidye Dhanabalada Madavella Mella Mellane Jari Muppadari Nashisuvudu. Kalavenu Museyali Badukata Mugivaga. Kalavenu Museyali Badukata Mugivaga. Nenaponde Nilluvudu Sachidananda. Nenaponde Nilluvudu Sachidananda. Rupa Yauvana Vidye Dhanabalada Madavella Mella Mellane Jari Muppadari Nashisuvudu. Everything is impermanent in this world. Our life, our wealth, our money, our external appearance, our family relationship, everything is impermanent in this world. Finally, the samskaras from good and bad karmas will only remains at the end. So here Adi Shankaracharya says, Lakshmi stoya taranga bhanga chapala vidyuchalam jivitam. This life and wealth are like the tide and lightning. So everything comes and goes. So our Shastra says, time is the most precious and important to each and every human being. Hence, if you want to lead happy life, to achieve something great in our life, we should never waste our time. Therefore, all of you, for your fruitful life, by understanding the value of your time, by understanding the value of your time, you must make use of your time to fulfill some good purpose in your life. This is the Hitopadesham for the day. Sarve Janaha Sukhino Bhavantu. Narayana, Narayana, Narayana.